Iowa State may have had better home football games, but never a more important one. The Jack Trice Legacy Game matters because more people needed to know the Trice story. And when they learn it, they're surprised it took so long. It's poignant and inspiring. No way the Cyclones could lose. TCU blasted ISU 62-14 on the way to the national championship game last year. Saturday, the young Cyclones played with passion and control. Iowa State looked nothing like the team at Ohio that kept stubbornly running into a wall. The Cyclones have already exceeded their 2022 conference win total. Matt Campbell never sat on a warm seat, let alone a hot one. But now, despite being down five potential starters to the state of Iowa's exclusive sports gambling sting, a bowl game looks possible, and in Campbell's eighth season, it should. The night went so well for the Cyclones that many urge an annual Jack Trice Legacy Game, complete with the sharp Trice Stripes throwback uniforms. When the Cyclones wore alternate helmets against Texas and couldn't get out of their own way, we never saw those bugles again. Conversely, the Trice throwbacks were met with fashion acclaim and first-rate game. The one tweak would be switch to white pants. The uniforms would look even better, and it would save me 20 or so messages, all friendly, that some of the players look like they're not wearing pants. Skin tone pants quibble aside, an annual game seems like a good idea. People need to know why there's a Jack Trice Stadium. I don't think this risks diluting the emotional impact like the Field of Dreams game. After all, the Trice story is real. The 1919 White Sox didn't actually come out of the corn and play baseball. Jack Trice lost his life while trying to make everyone proud. He did.